recycling. Hopefully it's flowing regularly. You know, we're working with the federal government, although I have to say that we're playing a lead role. You know, Connecticut stepped out in front of this going weeks back when I signed an executive order declaring a medical emergency, giving powers to our commissioner to intervene in these situations. When we're notified of people who are coming or landing in our state as a from trips or travel or transfer from West Africa, we're doing an immediate assessment of the situation, and then working with them to isolate them or quarantine if necessary, and making the appropriate judgments. You know, what we're trying to do is make sure that the people whose travel has taken place, are as safe as possible. We know that this is a disease that has a tremendous mortality rate, but we also know the sooner you're